This is where she has decided to sleep lately, in the Squidward house.